I just want to take some time to look at the new Divi training plugin. And if you go down to the Divi menu here, you'll notice the Divi training section. If we click into that, you'll come to this welcome page and you'll see a variety of options and sections you can go to first. I want to show you though the updates section. Please enter your information here. You'll be given a Wolfgang Marketing username after you purchase your first product with us. And you'll be sent the license key for this, the Divi training plugin, immediately after your purchase. You'll see that there. You just click activate, and once it's activated, you should get a screen that looks like this. This way, you'll be able to receive future updates. So make sure you do this. You can do this on as many sites as you want. The license is not limited. We just ask that you do activate your license or your instances of it. So back to the welcome screen, you'll notice, again, we have these different tab sections. They're the same links that are down here. And each one of these sections house the videos to the corresponding sections on the Divi documentation website, if you go there. And you'll notice, for instance, here we're in the Divi module section, that each one of these displays the YouTube video for that particular piece of the documentation. And honestly, and you can play it right here. And you'll be greeted by the lovely voice of the one Nick Roach, CEO at Elegant Themes. And I wanted to get these videos in front of as many people as possible. I had many clients who didn't understand Divi, didn't know Divi, and wanted to learn Divi. And this stuff is out there, and it's fantastic. It just wasn't, it didn't feel as accessible to my clients as it did to me. Anyway, I've put it here and I found some success with it, and I wanted to share it with everyone. So please, you know, download it, install it to all your client sites, and get, you know, it's a good leave behind. It's a good way, you know, if they get stuck, this is a place that they could go to get additional answers. I would just suggest you kind of walk through each of the different sections with them, so that they might have a better idea of where to find something. I will update this as needed, and hopefully with future, you know, additional resources that Elegant Themes puts out for Divi. I hope you enjoy the plugin.